Isabel, pag nalalaman ng tao, ng kausap mo, o bagong kakilala mo, na anak ka ni Sergio Lito Lapid, ano ang usual na reaksyon?
Nagugulat po sila. Usually, nagugulat sila. Kasi ako naman din po, unless people know about it or people ask, I never really talk about it naman din po. So usually, nagugulat sila. And then once they see, you know, na, for example, I start talking about my dad, that's when they fully understand and that's when they fully find out.
Ano ang itinatanong madalas?
Yun po, the usual questions na parang, oh, how are you both? You guys always talk, you always communicate. Kasi yun nga po, I don't really talk about it, even in public.